So in this Eye Dragon restaurant, the menu that we are having is called Mother's Day promotion, which is about here. We'll be having this Mother's Day promotion, 6 cent menu C, 6 packs and 688 plus. First will be the appetizers, 3 combinations. Don't read Chinese, so shit out of luck from there. Then the second one will be Shanghainese steamed meat dumplings with black truffle. Ah, I never tasted black truffle before, so this will be the first time. Black truffles are like some kind of mushroom thingy that's living inside the what you call it, ground, and needs to be like needs to be found by dogs and whatnot. Then there will be double boiled superior shark's fin soup with assorted seafood. Of course, for you guys who are like animal lovers and hate eating shark's fin soup, look away. Then there's a braised sliced abalone with shiitake mushrooms and sea cucumber in oyster sauce. That's a mouthful, of course. Then there's a stir-fried coral garupa with broccoli. And garupa is not a plane, it is actually fish. Stir-fried, eh? Should be crunchy, hopefully. Deep-fried, I would prefer, but never mind. There's a smoked duck in Sichuan sauce. When you call it Sichuan style, that means it's going to be spicy. Then the next one will be wok fried longevity noodles or fried rice in Yang Zhao style. Yang Zhao, I guess, is a province in, like, say, China. And lastly, it will be like with desserts. Then this will be called prosperity buns and with lotus paste. So besides the 688 ringgit version, is there already? This one will be the first course.